In Borno, the Ministry of Health has confirmed the outbreak of monkeypox in the state. State Director of Public Health, Dr. Lawi Mshelia, told journalists there are 4 suspected cases, but 3 have been confirmed by the National Center for Disease Control. A sample sent to the center returned positive. Residents and indigenes of the state are urged not to panic, as the Ministry of Health assures the situation is under control.